This is Damian Metz with the Neon City Garrison out of Las Vegas, Nevada. We're here to induct Ralph McQuarrie into the 501st Stormtrooper Legion. Mr. McQuarrie, as members of the 501st Stormtrooper Legion, we would like to induct you as an honorary member, and you are the man that has made everything that we are. And first, we've got a little name badge for you. Mm-hmm. That if you wouldn't mind, I'll pin it on. It's a little magnetic clippy here. And second off, we have a plaque. If you hold that there.
Sure.
And we have wanted to have you as a member for so many years. We wanted you to be our first honorary member, and it didn't happen till now, but we've finally done it. And our Legion Commanding Officer, Mark Fordham, Darth Vader, very appropriate. Well, we are so honored to have you as an honorary member.
It's amazing to me, 30 years have gone by since I made the drawings that these are based on. But that's life. It goes on and on. And Star Wars is really keeping up with it.
And thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.